South Korea's top car maker, Hyundai Motor Group, will create a joint venture with an automotive technology firm in the U.S. to develop autonomous car technologies. Kim Hyesung reports.
Hyundai Motor Group will set up a $4 billion joint venture with Aptiv, with both parties taking a 50% ownership stake in the new company. The new entity will work to design, develop and commercialize autonomous vehicles. In a statement Monday, Hyundai Motor Group said Hyundai Motor, Kia Motors and Hyundai Mobis will contribute a combined $1.6 billion in cash and $400 million in areas like engineering services and R&D. Automotive technology company Aptiv, on the other hand, will provide its autonomous driving technology and intellectual property, and about 700 employees focused on the development of autonomous driving solutions. The companies will appoint an equal number of directors in the venture, which will be based in Boston, with technology centers across the U.S. and Asia, including Korea. This marks the biggest bet by Hyundai Motor Group, and the venture will begin testing fully driverless systems in 2020 and have a production-ready autonomous driving platform by 2022. Hyundai said in February it plans to invest over $12 billion in areas such as autonomous driving technologies, vehicle electrification and mobility services by 2023. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News.